John Singleton was an extension of our family. You know, he's known me since I was since I had the pacifier in the blanket, you know. And John meant everything to us. John wrote my letter of recommendation to USC, and he'll forever be missed as far as black people in cinema. That was one of the cream of our crop, you know. That was one of our goats. And so we are heavy-hearted, not only us in the Jackson house, but us as a people. And we'll forever miss John Singleton.